Hello traders, welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to trade with candlestick psychology. Let's go to analyze the market. And this is USD JPY pair. Okay, this is an uptrend market. Okay, we'll place a higher option. Okay, we'll place a higher option. This is an uptrend market. This is a very strong buying force at the level, and this candle closing point at the buyer's area. So that's the reason I will place a higher option. Let's see the result. Let's check the other pair. And this is a downtrend market. It's a very strong seller's enter the market. Okay, I will place a lower option. This is a winning trade. Okay, we'll place a lower option. It's a buyer's area, but this is a very strong seller's enter the market, and this is a downtrend market. Don't expect the double bottom. You can see this is also double bottom, candle close at the point. There is no buyer's enter the market, so continue the market. This type of strong sellers, this is a very strong sellers. I'm expecting continue the market, so that's the reason I will place a lower option. You can see very strong seller's entry. Okay, we'll check the next pair. Okay, we'll place a lower option. Okay, we'll place a lower option. This is the first time, second time, third time. This is a fourth time. Fourth time is a very strong seller's entry. Already previously some buyers enter the market. This is a very weak buyers enter the market. After this bearish candle, maybe it's continue the market. So that's the reason I'll place a lower option. Okay, let's see the result. 5 seconds only. Okay, this is ATM, no problem. Okay, we'll place a lower option, some marginal separated. Okay, very strong buyers enter the market. This is a unexpected candle. So this candle confirmly make a rejection. So my entry point is, it's may give you a winning trade. I will expect it. Okay, let's check the other pair. And this is a uptrend market. It's a very strong buying pressure. Okay, we'll place a higher option. And this also winning trade. Okay, we'll place a higher option. This is a very strong buying pressure. And this also buying pressure. This also buying pressure. So some buyers are interested at the market. This is a previously very strong candles at the momentum. This is a uptrend market. So that's the reason I will place a higher option. Okay, it's going up. Let's check the next pair. Okay, this is some ranging market. And next seller's entry pointed here. So I will try to place a lower option after this candle. Okay, I'll place a lower option. ओके आई विल प्लेस अ लोअर ऑप्शन इट्स अ वेरी स्ट्रांग सेलर्स एंटर द मार्केट दिस लेवल एंड दिस ऑल्सो वेरी स्ट्रांग रिजेक्शन सो दैट्स रीजन आई विल प्लेस अ लोअर ऑप्शन बट देर इज अ गैप समटाइम्स आर इट्स मे फिल दिस गैप बट दिस अ वेरी फास्ट मूवमेंटिंग कैंडल्स सो आई विल एक्सपेक्टेड कैंडल मेक ए बेरिश कैंडल लेट्स सी द रिजल्ट and this type of situation very small candle set the market momentum and try to fill this gap okay so this type of very big candles don't expected the try to fill this gap why because this is a very fast momentum already this candle touch and rejection make a bearish candle sometimes okay Okay, this is also winning trade. I'll check the next pair. Okay, this is a support level. Very strong buyers enter the market. Okay, this is a minor uptrend market. So there is a 50-50 chances. Okay, I'll place a lower option. And previous candle is very strong candle and next buyers entry point at here and this a minor trend is downtrend market so I will expected candle make a bearish candle and this support level already very strong buyers enter the market again some buyers enter the market after the sellers dominate these buyers So that's the reason I will place a lower option. This is a very strong candle. This is a weak rejection candle. I will try to place a higher option. But this is not a weak candle at the support level. At this support level, it's make a very strong candle. And this is a downtrend market. So that's the reason I will place a lower option. And this is also winning trade. Okay, I will place a 6 trades. All are winning trades. I hope you, if you like this video, like, share and subscribe. If you are interested, join my Telegram course. Okay, thank you.